Speaking of art, let's head back to the St. Paul River Center now, where the American Craft Show is happening this weekend. And here's Lee Valsvik's joining us.
We're all about recycling this weekend. Of course, it's Earth Day weekend at the American Craft Show down at St. Paul River Center. And Louise, you're here. You got to talk about your art because these are old furnace filters?
That is correct. I take old, used, dirty filters. I clean them, polish them, paint them, and turn them into art.
These are beautiful. What is this?
This is recycled scrap metal from vegetable cans once the lid is punched out.
Well, good for you. You're a local artist?
I am local.
Where are you from?
Minneapolis.
Awesome. Well, come down and see her. Hi, Allison. You're from Chicago?
I'm Chicago, yeah.
Okay. It's all about recycling. What do you got?
Absolutely. I take a lot of antique glass pieces that I find in salvage stores and things like that and use it as regular stained glass.
That's fun. Beautiful. Okay, before we went to break, we showed some of John Andrews' materials here. I saw your furniture over there. Awesome.
They're made from washers, and all these washers are made from about 90% recycled steel content, made from old scrap steel that's picked up in landfills.
Yeah, you got coffee tables over there and chairs. Really beautiful. Where are you from?
I'm from Minneapolis.
All right. Well, thank you for being here. And Patrick Fitzpatrick, your kitchen thing you set up over here, I want to move into that.
Sure.
Little.
You can come hang out with me today.
Tell me what you do. And this scared the daylights out of me when you moved that around because I thought the decanter was spilling.
No, I do revolving wine glasses and decanters. It's all hand-blown glass in Chicago. We do cut off all the extra part, recycle that back into the melt. And then I reclaim barn wood. From either old Chicago homes or the city where my dad grew up, small town called Waverly. There's a farmer who gets old barn, and I go down there and get the wood from him to recreate the work.
Where'd you get the idea for this is hilarious. It'll scare your guests to death. They'll think they're spilling the wine.
I was waiting tables in college, and I had the idea. It was just I thought it'd be a more elegant way of decanting wine than just the standard decanter.
Okay, where'd you get the idea of washers, John? How did that all of a sudden come to your mind?
Well, it came as an idea of just a way to start making things and welding things together. I don't have to measure it. I just start welding
there
it together.
There you go. And Allison, you just found old glass.
Yeah, I used to do things the traditional way, and it just got so boring, and I'm like, why not reuse this?
Oh,
it's
this
a piece
so
of glass,
cool.
You know, so it works out.
And this is why we have to come to the American Craft Show, right?
Yes, indeed. Please come on out and see it.
Yeah, on Earth Day weekend, it's kind of the coolest recycling, and you're going to love it down at St. Paul River Center, and it opens at 10 o'clock. So thank you guys for being here.
Thank you.
Yeah, we'll show you.
Wow, some really unique items down there each and every year, and I guess that show travels all over the country.
Yes,
it's become very big, so go check it out this weekend. Now,